Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Andy Brew coming at you. And today we are reacting to more chaos. Yes, Strangers of Paradise, Final Fantasy Origin, came out with what they are calling their final trailer. It is a 5-minute trailer, so it's going to be a pretty beefy one. This is a game that I am very excited for. I don't know if I'm going to play this game on release yet, just because Elden Ring comes out a few weeks prior, but I am going to be streaming this game eventually on this channel, because it does look quite fun. I really hope that, you know, that they continue with the vibe that they're going with, that they embrace the memes. That's what makes it so fun and interesting. But yeah, we're gonna watch this trailer. It's a 5-minute banger in theory, and here we go. My goodness.
Watching you risk your lives to save us made me realize something. I was wrong before.
Brutal.
And I must survive. We must become beacons of hope among the chaos.
Really interested to see
in times of doubt
what this story's gonna be like. Hang on. I'm sorry. I couldn't help but notice. Alright, is my man Jack getting married? And is he's holding his, I hate to pause it. He's holding his phone at his own wedding, in theory. My man couldn't afford a DJ. Didn't have enough gil for a DJ, so he said he's gonna do it the old-fashioned way.
Bravo, Jack.
Just tell us about the crystals.
Oh, this dude looks like he's straight out of Jujutsu Kaisen.
The future mustn't be concerned with triviality.
Then cut to the chase.
Ooh, I like his... Wow! I like the way he talks. Malboro!
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty.
This game does look quite fun. Forget. Oh, man.
Fighting's what I live for.
Wow!
Did you defeat Tiamat?
I am Sophia. Well met.
All I know now is that I want to see this through to
Look at this squad right now, dude!
Warriors of Light, like in the prophecy.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest.
You dare brandish your blade at the Kraken.
Dang, Alien Isolation looks way different than I remember. Dude, these enemy designs are crazy. Wow! They're showing too many bosses. That's enough.
Damn who you are.
It looks crazy though.
Where did I come from?
Is that black materia?
Jack Garland.
I'm a stranger here, likely to wander off before long. And when I do, you'll forgive me.
I'm a stranger of paradise.
I'd like you to have this.
But this is very special to you.
You'll just forget.
I won't.
The end is nigh.
These designs look crazy, man. Dang, we still got 2.5 minutes left. It's an egg!
The beast has been unleashed.
Loved, I've laughed and cried. I've had my fill.
I have no idea what's going on.
If you want to change the world.
I love the Is this Frank Sinatra? I don't even care if this is copyright.
It's a mercy to forget.
Oh my gosh.
Your words, Jack.
Bro, Frank Sinatra better be in every boss theme in this game, bro. I hope they embrace the memes as much as they are the trailers, man.
Has the world changed for the better, Jack?
My man's listening to Frank Sinatra, dude. while throwing down with a demon demon face from Jujutsu Kaisen.
I'll never forget you.
You sure about that?
Of course I am. You never forget your first love.
Aww, well, I mean, we kind of know what happens, right, from the previous trailers. He's going to become Chaos. Okay, this trailer was great. I love it. This game's going to be amazing. Oh my gosh, it's Disney Castle. Oh, wow.
I promise.
Incredible.
I won't forget.
Bro, the four skulls on that chair, don't tell me that's all of his party members. The skulls of his party members, that's pretty dark. Dang. These trailers are great, man. I really wish Elden Ring wasn't coming out literally, like, right before this comes out, right? Because, man, I'm going to be occupied with that before I even get to this game. But dang, I'm very excited for it. Like, I think it's going to be good. I think, like, the promotion, like, the way that Square's promoted this game has just been incredible. And it makes me think that, like, you know, how we're seeing the trailers and how cheesy and funny all this stuff is in the trailers, that's how it's going to be a game as well. But I guess we'll find out, guys. Thank you for watching. This was a blast. I can't wait for this game. Again, I don't know if I'm going to stream it on release just yet because Elden Ring is coming out literally the month before, and I might still be occupied with that. But we'll see. I'll definitely be streaming it eventually. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction, and until the next one, I'm Andy Brewer. I'll see you later. Peace out.